How am I still wet after all this time? Damn. I must have been rode so good. I'm thinking if there was an airdrop way, way over here, that it might have despawned by now. I don't know how long they take to despawn. I know that they do, which is kind of uncool, but I guess it makes sense. Because on low pop servers, you might just have airdrops laying fucking everywhere. And that might be nice for people like me who live sort of off the beaten path, as it were. You're a pig, right? Not a bear? Okay, good pig. Thanks so much, pig. Airdrop. Airdrop. None of those things are airdrops. They're all hemp bushes. Hemp plants! Didn't I just come back here? God damn it. I could farm up some sulfur. That might be a good idea. With the trajectory of the plane, the airdrop should be somewhere right over here. But where? But where? I still have my eye on that far side mountain. But I don't know if it's worth my time. Really? Is searching for this airdrop worth my time? No. Not really. Oh well. I just want to have a little more of a look-see. This is the ass end. This is the tundra. I'm not even sure what the trajectory of that plane was anymore. So I'll throw in the towel on this one before I even get started. But I will continue because now my inventory is pretty empty. So instead of picking up a bunch of sulfur, I'll just continue on to someone's base. Hopefully I can find some delicious pre-made gunpowder. I would appreciate that quite a lot, yes. Who's gonna feed the day 10 gunpowder? Is it you? Is it you? I don't know. It could do. I am going to jump into this water. Hopefully it's not cold enough to hurt. Now, freezing water can like really hurt so bad that like it's unbearable. Why don't they do that? Don't waterboard people, just put them in ice water. ALS ice bucket challenge them motherfuckers. They'll tell you some shit. And then every time you torture a detainee, you just donate to ALS. Problem solved. Oh my god. I want to know what's over... Wait, what is this? A square rock. Yep, sure is. It doesn't look too promising. I'll give it a try. I tried this before and then I started starving, so... Maybe this time. I'm not sure why I endlessly find myself wandering through the tundra. It's where I like to build on, like, more high-pop servers, but I guess here it's just a bit inconvenient. A bit inconvenient. I remember there is a base in that northern cave that I do want to check out. And, oh, look at this. Look at this. I don't know if it's anything aside from a watchtower. It is interesting. Oh. Was that hot cock? Okay. I'll check out your hot cock. Oh, there's a wolf. I don't really want to shoot just because it'll alert anyone to my presence. Hello? Building blocked. Much like I thought. But I can get right up there thanks to their barricade madness. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? A gigantic furnace? I don't understand. I really hope there's not somebody, peekabooing on me. Alright, well, let's make sure, none of the doors are blown in. Then I might do some, investigation of my own. It seems like it's pretty honeycombed inside there. So it might take more than just the 10 C4 that I have. I don't really want to go in the front entrance either. I kind of just want to try my luck back here. That'll do. Get away from it! Run! Do-do-do, take some cup. Do-do-do, another lover. Hello? World? I'm coming. Let's go this way. Can I place it so it'll blow them both up at the same time? I'm quite unsure. Thanks so much. And then we'll go this way. Why? I don't know. Why the fuck not? Really, I'm gonna need to proceed for it. In order to do this, this base seems to be constructed just a little bit better. Oh. Hello? Anyone? Not gonna waste C4 on this. Chop it. Can I get up there? It's fine. I got some more metal frags and whatnot. Should use that pickaxe too. Does a little more damage, maybe, but it is slower. No worries, I'm just trying to not break all my shit. And boosh. Interesting. Well, this was not the way to go, apparently. Come on! Get up! Can't do it. I don't think there's anything up there anyways. Let's try our luck. Seems like kind of an expansive room over there. Pardon me. So maybe it will, come to fruition, as it were. Am I right? Am I wrong? Totally wrong. How wrong could I be? Perhaps I should have tried the main entrance. Oh, am I stuck now? No way. Don't be stuck. Don't be stuck, little buddy. I guess it's good that I saved these last couple C4, isn't it? There we go. Wasted. Wasted. But it'll get me out. So, there's something. Ooh, I'm surprised that piece of metal didn't take my head off, tell you what. Oh my god. There we go. Holy shit, that was dangerous. Well, where is this on the map? Yeah, it's behind the mountain, just like I thought. I thought that mountain over there. But this is the one. And that's actually more convenient, because my base is just down the way. And I think they do that curvature design so rockets aren't as effective. Because rockets will take out, like, four panels if you hit, like, a center point. Pretty important. I think. That also looks like a worthy investment to me. I'm not even sure where one would start. That shit looks expansive as fuck. But it might be worth a look. Just a little look-see. Airdrop? It's on completely the wrong trajectory for where I'm located. Aren't you? Airdrop? Did you drop it? Airdrop? Please speak to me! Airdrop! Oh my god, that is so far away. It's down, near the warehouses, I think. Which could be quite a trek. Also a good reason to, haul some of this loot back home. Because I don't know if, staying out here fucking randomly hitting houses up is the right thing to do. Oh my god, Jack Chan's on. Uh-oh. I am on. I ain't gonna hide. I wish I could. But I ain't gonna. Go kill yourself, you fucking dickhole. Okay. I'll consider that. Let's get these computers out of here. Suppose I could leave that stuff. I wouldn't be too mad. Gunpowders, metal ore. And if this guy sees us, he's definitely gonna try and fucking kill us, so need to be very careful. Careful, Rue. His house is just right over the way. Do I feel bad about what happened? Yeah. Kinda. I don't know. A little bit. But also, whatever. It's rust, man. I don't know what you want me to say, man. It's rust, dude. Alright, this isn't as good a haul as, the one we got with Danny. Danny boy, the pipes are calling. From glen to glen. Alright, I guess I should try and bust out of this place. Bust out of this place! I gotta make sure not to go by Jack Chan's house. Because now I've got all my goodies. All of my goodies. So we'll go this way. The long way. Goodbye, house. I'll miss you until the next time. I do feel bad about what happened. I knew he'd be upset. But in the end, it's... You can come at me. I need somebody to come at me. I got all these auto turrets working. It's so good. It's so good. Really, I would have left him some shit if he, didn't code lock all of his crates. How am I supposed to not blow those up? Come on now. I'm just a human. I want to see what's inside them crates. There's a chicken on that rock. Chicken on that rock. Seems we're gonna go down through the rad town. Hope he ain't got the same idea as me, although I presume that he's rebuilding and things like that. Sorry. Love me do. If I can find a treat on the way home, I might have a little peek inside as well. I've just turned over a new leaf, I guess. Not a leaf that I necessarily enjoy. That is, yeah, the admin's house. The admin's house. Don't go there, the admin's house. You should be scared. I kind of want to go see what he got. But that's the sort of thing for the real finale episode, you know what I mean? I do want to do it, though. He's got so much nice stuff over there. I'm sure of it. But look at that. Multiple towers. Like, where the fuck do you even start? Probably the bigger one. Oh, no. The armored one. I think that's what do. Just, give it a little scout. A little scouty scout. Hopefully he doesn't pop on and, figure what I'm doing here. Building blocked. Building blocked. Need to waste 2C4 to get over the wall. Oh. There's another little house. And a bear. Hmm. Is this the admin's house as well? How about this one? Is this yet another house? What am I to think? Hmm. Let's see. Little snackies. Little snackies. Oh, I want to go home. I want to make some fucking turrets. It's gonna be tasty as shit. Hmm. I kind of do want to crack open that little house, but honestly, it's probably not even worth it. Not even worth it. Gotta find a bigger fish to fry. And really, there were some behind that that mountain, but I just can't be asked. I almost got stuck. Do you understand how terrifying that is for me? Maybe it's because I suck at jumping. Is that true? Is it because I'm white? Hmm. Another, chopper fighting spot, it looks like. Very well. You shall be left alone for now. Hmm. Would somebody build over here? Behind this mountain? I think I've walked behind that mountain a whole shit ton. There's the warehouse. Is that where the airdrop fell? No, that's behind me. East, but I need to go east anyways. So we should do that. And I'm not too scared of running into Jack Chan because he was disarmed summarily. Summarily disarmed, sir! Hmm. That looks like a hoose. Friend Club, Josh loves dicks. Let's see how their walls are doing. Honestly, that's how I pick to raid most people. Oh yeah. These shits are almost done. Well, let's see if we can't get some rocket launcher practice in. Rocket launcher practice. Shoosh. That'll do. And you know that I'm good for it. Know that I'm good for it. Alex is a smelly poo. And Josh loves dicks. Interesting. Has somebody beat me to the punch here? I love this shit. We got some more C4s. Yeah, we do. Just a little detour with the C4. Should I blow this up right here? If I can aim it correctly. Reload. Reload. Might need one more of them. Might need a couple more of them. This is not as effective. Is that doing anything? Holy shit. It's almost down, I guess. One more do. Yeah, just like that. I need to get up. 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 Really, I could have just used some C4 on the door. It doesn't look like it's very well defended at all. Did I hear somebody? Did I hear somebody? Slap that on there. Hopefully it's all connected. That would be most convenient. I'm such a bad person for doing this. Pardon me, pardon me. The wall that I blew up? Yeah. Hi, I'm in here. Hazmat shits. Furnaces, a little bit of charcoal. I think somebody beat me to the punch on this one. I'll go ahead and try one more. Why not? Kaboom. Oh, there's the tool cupboard. Hey! Building privilege. That will be so convenient. What you got up here? A lantern? Cute! Ah! Did I hear something? I don't know if I heard something. It's a bunch of broken-ass guns. High-velocity pistol. Meh. Can I get back here? Thanks so much. Rock and torch. Cupboards. Yeah, there ain't much in here. That's for dang sure. Except for a spooky jack-o'-lantern. Hey, y'all. And it's out. I'll take this Thompson. Revolvers and shit? I don't know. Somebody else can deal with that. But is it connected? Was it connected? What the fuck? I gotta go up more? How do I go up more? Well, I guess I'll waste the C4 to see what's on the other side. I don't know why. Just, because I got it. Because I'm trying to use it. What do you want from me? I did use a shit ton of rockets on that wall. More than I would have liked, honestly. Shoop-a-doo. Doop-a-doo. Up we go. I think it's just a watchtower. Seems so. Yep. Oh well. Sucks to be those guys, huh? Well, I'll be on my way. Thank you so much. It's been an enlightening journey. Need to go southeast. around the wall, around the wall. Is this more Heidi house? These are definitely not gonna have shit in them. Interesting. I guess you have to just jump through the window. I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna do it. I ain't interested. Oh. Hello, fire truck. Airdrop? Airdrop? Airdrop! 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 Are you gonna do it for me, baby? Do it. Be beautiful. You're so lovely. It's only midway through the map now. Just drop it right there. Yeah. The hatch does look open, though. Which does not bode well. Yep. You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir! Oh, shit. A gift. A gift for me. I better not lose to, Jack Chan. I don't think I will. He's killing things with a hunting bow. Although that's legit. If you don't want people to find you. And I know if I hear some shit, I'm like, let's go out that way. Let's discover some things. I really hope for some CCTV or something like that. Where is it? Where is it? Lost it in the trees, damn it! There it is. Nobody over here? Nobody over here. Just me and my airdrop. How am I still wet after all this time? Damn. I must have been rode so good. We'll get rid of that. That. This. That. Survey charge. Grenade. Assault rifle. Don't need this. Don't like that. So give me those two back. Okay, bye. Up and over the hill. No CCTV, but, I like them grenades. A reliable explosive device. How nice. I shall put this to good use. Yes. And I don't know where Jack Chan is, or Minzy, or anybody else who might be lurking. So I gotta keep my head on a swivel. But that was some relatively fun raiding that we did today. Oh yes. I'm quite proud. We were ruthless. We were cutthroat. And that's what you gotta do when you're staring down the barrel of a sleeping man's mouth. Or something like that. I don't know. Should be popping out right onto my house on the other side of this mountain. What a glorious sight. What a glorious sight. Where's Trap House? Is Trap House down there? Trap music! Trap music! There it is. Hey, you! Oh wow, that fire's far. That's right, reload it. Bring it up! Yeah! Had a low barricade on top. I'm kind of disappointed. I wanted to see an entire wall fall apart. Oh, look at it. It's so good. Hello, sexy base. We have taken quite a bit of ground. I'd like to take a little bit more, as a matter of fact. And really, I think this was a good base. A wise base decision, because the river runs right through it. It starts over there, it ends over there. It's its own river. Quite nice. Hello, base. Super base. And I can make my awesome weepons. I love my weepons. I should take a minute to repair these walls at some point as well. Home again, home again. Jiggity jog. I think it'll be just a second before I, take up something like that again. Maybe I can build a mining rig already inside my shit. Wouldn't that be nice? Try right there. Survey charge, go! You do nothing. You do nothing! Survey charge, go! Do it! Do it big! So much stuff! Nope. Nope. Nothing. That's tragic. About over here. Survey charge, go! Sanchez, go! Nothing. Not a goddamn thing! That's disappointing. Is it because I have building privileges here already? It knows I've already built here? I'm disappointed. Oh, ow, 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 shit. I knew that was in there. Why would I do? Alright, unload this ammo. What else has ammo? This. Get this. I'm gonna make some turrets. Thanks so much to Jack Chan, who thinks I should, kill myself or some shit like that. Oh, man. I don't feel good about it, alright? I'll tell you right now. How you doing, thing? Did you waste any more ammo? Nope. Wasted about 4 bullets, I can't tell you on what. It was 603 when I loaded it up. Okay. Assault rifle should be just down the hall. Oh yeah. Hi, sleepy friends. here we go. A few more Thompsons, put them in the box. And I have enough high quality metal. I just need another assault rifle. Boop boop. And do that. That's nice. Auto turret. 2 auto turrets. Oh, yes. Quite good. Now, when you place an auto turret down, it's going to, shoot in the direction that you're currently facing. So, wise placement is important. Does this line up to the door? Sort of. Kinda. Not really. I'd like to put it, like, right here. And then people are kind of pinched off by it. Is it good? I think it's good. And then... another auto turret. What a treat! We've got 3 turrets! Holy fuck! That's so awesome. I think I have a pretty good place to put this one. Should people decide to try and come in my front door. Is that gonna work? I don't think that's gonna work. Damn. Damn, damn, damn! Oh, that could do. Set it right back in there. And then as soon as you open this door, it goes, surprise! Surprise! Okay. And I could make some ammo for each of them. 5.56 rifle ammo. 3.66. I probably don't need that much. I would like to use some of this gunpowder for, like, other things, maybe? Then again, I could make some more as well. There's an option. Oh, the metal fragments are what capped it anyways. Alright. Go ahead, do this now. Do this now! Delicious rifle ammo. It's gonna be so good. Authorize self. And we'll put, like, this much. Whatever. I'd like each of them to have, like, 600, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. It's quite a bit of ammo to just have sitting around, I think. But we could do it. Could do it. Gotta make a little more, I think. For that last turret. The most important turret. Excuse me, turn off. Sorry, it was a false alarm. So let's do, 90-something. There we go. 606 ammo! For you, little turret! And we'll make some more. That'll do. I've got a lot more ammo up in the main tower there. Do I have some down here? Maybe I looted it all. Can't quite remember. It's just how it goes when you got so much shit. So much shit, and still you want to take from others. This is a fucking story about the 1%. An extremely extended story. I didn't say exactly what I meant through most of it. But you could read deep in there. Yeah, it's fine. Oh man. We do have enough. Okay, first authorize self, yes. And then, No, that's incorrect. That's incorrect! Let's brain here. 607. Peacekeeper mode. So many fucking turrets. I can't even. Alright. Take about half of these. Can I have, like, half again? Half as many again! And that's gonna be trouble. People might fight over them. Ain't no concern of mine. Alright, some landmines. Got a pretty good amount of shit. A pretty nice amount of shit. Yes. I'll put a fucking weapon mod. Miscellaneous. Miscellaneous, that's the one I'm filling. I'm so happy with how my base is coming along. Look at all those computers. I just need some CCTVs to hook it up for me. I'm gonna take this gunpowder and whatnot up to the main tower, I suppose I'll call it. I think it's a good idea, yes. Yeah, I don't really want to store all my rockets and shit down here. Even though the turrets are all here, I think, that's what's gonna attract people to come in here. So this is a little social experiment, assuming I get raided at all. Imposing buildings just don't generally seem that tempting to raid, at least in my opinion. You know that when you hit the stash, you'll hit it big time. But, if you don't, then you've wasted a whole lot of fucking resources. Oh, I should grab a little bite to eat there. It's a long journey to the top of the tower. Oh, so this has been Rust, friends. In parting, I'd like to say I'm sorry to Jack Chan. I really didn't mean to hurt you. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. I really am sorry. I didn't want to kill him. I just wanted to see what was inside the boxes. I think I said that before. Anyways, this has been Russ, friends. I've been Brandon Dayton, your greedy narrator. I hope that you'll like, comment, and or subscribe if you did enjoy the episode. And if you do, I will send you some Swisher Sweets. They're peach. You're supposed to smoke tobacco, but you could take the tobacco out and put whatever you want inside. Sour cream, if that's what you're into. So until the next time, friends, bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4, goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.